This is Luigi. What are we going to do today? Well, Luigi is going to ask because I don't know if it's going to be awesome. I'm going to be crying out of this. Not to see. But you too. So, it's a bunch of lost shady people in the world. Along with.
We obviously need to teach everyone a lesson. So what I was thinking was, how about we get a bunch of our friends and make a show where we ground the whole entire world? That way, everyone in the world except for us and whoever does this with us will be grounded and will have learned their lesson. What do you think?
Teach the world a lesson.
That's good. You like my idea. Okay, before we begin, we need to call at least 4 friends.
Okay. That's fine.
Go to register, and hopefully they...
to see if they want to help, and I know just who to call first. I wonder what I should do. TV station and make a show where we ground the whole entire world. We want 4 other people to help us out. Do you want to help us out in this plan? Oh yes, that sounds like a nice idea. I would love to help out, since I hate being grounded all the time.
That's good to hear. Okay then, please meet us at the park at about 1:30 p.m. We will be having everyone who participates meet up there at that time.
Sounds good, Arthur. I will see you then. Goodbye. Goodbye,
Boris.
DW, do you know when Boris, Clyde, Jackie, and Dora are gonna come? It's about the time they should show up.
I don't know, Arthur. I'm sure they'll show up any time now.
Hey, Arthur and DW, sorry if we're late, but we made it.
So, do you want me to help them to do this?
Oh, you bet we are. This is going to be a lot of fun. Oh, by the way, I found out recently that the nearest TV station that airs across the entire world is just a couple blocks away. It will only take a couple minutes to get there.
Then what are we all waiting for? Let's go.
This is the TV station that airs across the whole entire world. Let's get in there.
Let's get in there.
Well,
this is the TV
station. All right. chat. Without any further ado, let's begin. Here goes nothing.
Let's see if there's anything good on TV. What's the
interesting
God TV?
Oh my goodness. What in the world is
that?
People of the world, how dare you all turn up on your TVs to watch your show? That is it. You're on
Battleground. What is it? You're on Battleground.
What's that?
No, the car is on now. Oh, you're grounded. What are you on? No, I didn't ground it.
No, I am really getting sick and tired of Dora Sprout.
Can attend. Oh, okay. Thanks.
Don't worry, I don't have any questions, Miss Martin.
What?
No. Owning me all the time. I.
No. Wow.
This is David Reed. Who is this?
David, it's Caillou. Your kids are selling DW, along with my dad, Jackie, Dora, and Clyde, made a show where they are grounding the whole entire world.
Oh my god. I see what you are talking about. Those two brats are in so much trouble.
So is my dad. I need to go so I can notify Dora, Clyde, and Jackie's parents. Goodbye.
Well, everyone, I'd say this worked out perfectly.
Yeah, I agree with Arthur.
Stop right there, all of you.
Oh, no, this isn't what it looks like.
Don't play dumb with us. We are so with you 6 days. Dad, you are in so much trouble when we get back home. The same thing applies with you, Arthur.
That's not why we need to do it.
And you too, Clyde. And you as well, Jackie. All of you, come with us right now.
Hello, and welcome to GNN News. My name is Alyssa, and I am here to bring you some breaking news. Just a little bit ago, something has gone horribly wrong on all televisions in the whole entire world. 6 people, known as Arthur, D.W., Boris, Dora, Jackie, and Clyde, have aired a short show where they grounded everyone in the whole entire world. Everyone is now panicking and crying as a result of this. So to everyone who is currently watching this, try your best to not panic. This is a false alarm. Those six people just tried to scare you all. Remain calm, and everything will be okay.
We have everything all under control.
But to you six who thought it was funny to ground the whole world, if you are seeing this broadcast, this is the stupidest thing you all have done to the whole entire world. You all should hopefully be getting grounded by your families any time now. That is all for now. We will now return to regular programming. Please tune in for more news at 6 p.m. This is GNN News signing off.
Who do you want to sign up?